England.
You know, as a quarterback, when your feet are in the end zone, you always want to rush the throw. You don't want to take a sack. So right there, he had an opportunity to complete that for a first down. Rush the throw a little bit, which is commonplace when you're tucked this tight into your own end zone.
Bryce Baringer with his feet right on the end zone back line. Marvin Mims Jr., the standout rookie, slated to receive right from the Bronco logo. Up the middle for a couple yards, and that's why Denver, I guess, went for it. They figured they'll get a three and out in good field. Right on NFL Network, second possession for Denver, second time. Their first snap comes in Patriots territory. The first one was on New England six after the first play of the game was a sack and a fumble of Bailey Zappe, but Denver went four and out from there. Here they are now. The toss to McLaughlin. Nice first down game right there for the rookie out of Youngstown State. And the offensive line, you see the two tackles, Mike McGlinchey on the right, Garrett Bowles on the left tackle. He's the Walter Payton Man of the Year nominee for Denver. This is a rushing attack that has scored only six rushing touchdowns in 2023, and you saw part of the running game struggle in the red zone to start this game. That was a nice gain right there by Jaleel McLaughlin, a five on first down. Javonte Williams, and he loses about a yard. The Patriots defense, I mean, this is not the reason why they are coming in with 11 losses. Christian Barmore has been outstanding, and this defense has lost some significant players, but you could see the back end, again, it's banged up. Jalen Mills in for the injured Jabril Peppers. Jonathan Jones is the Patriots Walter Payton Man of the Year nominee out in the secondary. They've run five of the first six times tonight. It's now a pass. This one's up for Sutton. Incomplete. Miles Bryant on the coverage. Third down.
This has become a huge part of their offense. They're and out. Much of a short passing game type team, but they will chunk the ball down the field, and a lot of times it is the jump ball, 50-50 balls. Cortland Sutton has been making those plays week in and week out. It almost had another one right there.
So it brings on the punt unit right now. Riley Dixon with Miles Bryant, who just had that pass breakup, back to receive. Brings it to the 15. A snow-capped cap there. That's what the Broncos call their white helmets, snow-capped. It was flurrying this morning, but it's a clear night. It's crisp. 27 degrees at kickoff. Bailey Zappe with his third possession of the night already. Kevin Harris to his right. And Harris has it. Nice run up the middle to start this drive. All right, I stole the line from the graphics department.
Then he came out in that second half and had an interception on their first drive, and that really has been the message this week is play your game, do what you do, but we have to protect the football first and foremost.
The first snap of the game was a fumble. They survived it by not giving up any points. It's Harris again. And gets it close to the first down yardage. Third and short.
And when I say do what you do as Bailey Zappe, that means the short passing game. He's got 123 pass attempts coming into the night. And you see right there, 90 of those pass attempts are 10 yards or under. That is how they play football, is get the ball out of his hands. But it's also been one of their big problems. They haven't been able to create those big game-changing type plays. And it's really tough to work the ball 80 yards every single time and put points on the board.
Third and one. Direct snap to Harris, fools nobody, wearing orange. Fourth down.
Well, a lot of excitement early in this game, and now it's run, 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 punt. Seems to be the formula.
Matt Henningsen was leading the charge of the unfooled back-to-back three and outs after a one-and-done fumble on the first drive. Patriots offense not showing up so far tonight. So it's again the punt from Baringer to Mims. Fields it. Up the middle. Got a seam. And clear. Marvin Mims. And punters are tacklers too. 50 yards on the return.
In a game like this, field position is going to be huge. Whether it's by defense, special teams, great play right there, hitting the seam and getting around the corner. Something that the Patriots have characteristically been very, very good at is the special teams. Have some struggles this year. And there it shows up again.
For the brand, Pat, for the brand. That's for you. And for the third time in this game, all three possessions for Denver. First snap in New England territory. This one's from the New England 25. Russell Wilson, first down throwing to McLaughlin. Taken out of bounds right around the first down marker by Shane Wade. Gain of 8.
Talk about the short passing game of New England. It is the same story on this side for Russell Wilson. Nobody throws more balls at the line of scrimmage or behind the line of scrimmage than Russell Wilson. It's very much the short play, unless they're going to take one of those deep shots of a one-on-one, as we saw on the last drive, or a play action where they can try to steal a big play.
Second and 2 from the New England 17.
Ready.
That one's Williams. First down. So the Patriots defense, and they've had their backs against the wall ever since they showed up in the stadium.
Well, not just tonight. It's really been the theme for this team all year. It's so tough when your offense isn't moving the football and putting points on the board. So much pressure falls on this defense week in and week out, drive in and drive out, to come up with big plays.
First and 10 inside the New England 15. Nice first down gain there inside the 10. Marked down at the 7.
And talking to Sean Payton, so much of it was about, in those first 6 games, trying to feel out who their personnel was, what the formula was going to be for this unit, this team, this quarterback to be successful. And he feels like he's found that formula. Talked about the short passing game, the big throws down the field that Russell's always been good at, but it starts with running the football.
I formation dotted by Williams. Play fake to him. Wilson. There's that one. By Burton. And does appear that he picked up the first down. Jalen Mills on the stop. First and goal, Denver.
Really good throw here by Russell Wilson. You see the body in front of his receiver to put it up and over the top. Just enough for the first down as Jalen Mills comes up and makes a nice tackle. It sets him up once again, first and goal.
It appeared the tackle, Mills kind of pulled him over the first down line, but it would have been right on it anyway. Sean Payton trying to dial up the first score of this game. It's Williams. Just the 7th rushing touchdown of the year for Denver. The 2nd for Williams. And we've got our first score of the night.
Well, he ran into his own guy again. This time he just keeps his feet, keeps plugging, finds a hole and dives his way across the line.
5 plays, 25 yards. And Will Lutz for the point after.
Mascot going out there.
Denver up 7-0. Last time this happened, New England fumbled the first snap on a sack fumble. And that was a good
one. Come to the stadium knowing that all of those check marks, or at least most of those check marks, worked out for you.
Almost got what they needed out of the Chargers.
Did.
But the Bills overcame that big GIF energy. And that's Devontae Parker. First down grab. Need of about three. And again, this is what's at stake tonight for Denver. If they win tonight, their probability to make the playoffs goes up to 43%. If they lose, it goes down to 5%. Single digits.
The top tower was a must win, even though they're bunched up with a lot of teams. So important to get the win tonight, especially against a struggling New England team.
Second and six, gain of four on that first down grab. That was Elliott in motion. Zappy throws. And he finds Elliott. And that's a first down. First one of the game for New England. Move the chains.
And not something that you think a lot, Ezekiel Elliott coming here. But since Zappy has taken over as the starting quarterback, most targeted receiver on the New England team is that guy right there, Zeke Elliott. He's done a great job catching the ball out of the backfield there. They get into the empty set. Nice little return route there. Pivot route to the outside for the first down.
Camera's shaking. Fans are stamping their feet. First down, Zappy. Sends that up to Elliott. Makes a move. And that's a nice drive. First down gain right there. Gain of five.
Really just an extended handoff right here. Get the ball out to your running back in space. Nice cut by Zeke. And such a big part of their offense and their formula that Bill O'Brien was telling me about was you got to win the early downs. You've got to win and stay ahead of the chains. Right there, we'll take it. A five-yard gain.
Well, they're calling it a four-yard gain now. That's Harris. Pushing the pile. And gets it to a third and very manageable.
Opens up the playbook when you get into a third and short. Hand the football off. Obviously, the quick pass game comes into play as well.
3 minutes to go, first quarter. Best drive of the game for New England. Four short. Zeke back in. Zappy flips it out. That's a nice first down game right there. Farrell Brown on the grab right around midfield.
Bring in the big tight end. Fake as if he's going to lead block and just bluffs that defensive end. Slips out into the flat. Easy pitch and catch for the first down.
That's four straight completions for Bailey Zappi. Dare I say he's getting a rhythm.
As a quarterback, you have to have that clock in your head. Things aren't open. You feel things start to squeeze underneath you. Figure out where your outlet is, where you can throw the football away. Talked about New England having to stay ahead of the chains if they're going to be successful offensively. Sacks kill any momentum. You just talked about getting into a rhythm kills any momentum you may have had.
Loss of 10. Second and 20. An open man, Jalen Reagor, saying hello to everybody back in Philadelphia with that one. First down.
Great throw right here by Bailey Zappi. He reads that corner who's squeezing down on the choice route underneath it. This is what we call a hole shot in between the safety and the corner. A little bit of mustard on that football. Great throw on the back shoulder for the first down.
Gain of 28. Less than a minute to go in this first quarter. First snap of the game in Denver territory for New England. Flipped it around. Tyquan Thornton. is a run out to the 24-yard line, gain of 9. Clock rolling towards the end of the first quarter.
You oftentimes find when you've got a team that's struggling, not winning a lot of games, that you pull out all the stops in games like this to try to get a win. Nice throw by Bailey Zappe. Come back with the reverse to pull out some different things and steal an easy touchdown.
Looks like they don't have to snap it if they don't want to. But they do. And it's Zeke. First down. Down to the 20-yard line. So,